dancing. There was this fat chick that I liked. You know which kind? The one that's always been fat but real pretty? Like the face and the head is normal size? It's really loud in here, let's go outside, I can't hear you. She goes, what? It's loud in here, let's go outside, I can't hear you. She says, what? I grab my phone and I text message. I wrote, it's really loud in here, I can't hear you. And I showed it to her, she took it, she replied, what? We went outside, I said, man, it was loud in there. What's your name? She goes, Laura. Laura, fucking not gonna lose my vote. She used to use all these words out of context. I love that. I'm like a grammar Nazi, but for Mexicans. She's all like, I complimented her on her dress. I said, that's a nice dress. She goes, you like it? Do I look sophisticated? I take the call. The other line rings, I take that one. Not at the same time. I don't know how to do that. I have cricket. And then she goes, cricket wireless manager? Give me a periscope. She goes, aye, MOG, you're such a show up. Are you in a circumference club? I don't know what to say. I said, yeah, yes. How did you know? She says, I'm so absorbent.